The 2-1 pitch. High fly ball hit deep left field. Way, way back. It's going. Yeah, there it goes. Mike Piazza, a three-run homer.
Oh, my goodness.
Where did that land?
It hit the picnic tent beyond the left field bullpen, about halfway up on the picnic tent roof. Unbelievable.
A monster home run by Mike Piazza, his 19th home run of the year. The Mets now have a one-run lead.
Three-run homer last night, three-run homer today. What an incredible performance by Piazza in these two games.
That's one of his longest home runs of the year.